welcome back to my YouTube channel, which we did to James Charles or Jeffrey's. Welcome back to my channel.
Back to our channel. It's us again.
At Icon Park in Orlando, Florida, and we are going to Madame Tussauds Wax Museum, which we are in line for right now, and on a big Ferris wheel and to an aquarium. So how excited are you today? And
very excited.
Tomorrow we're gonna spend all day at Universal Studios.
The Wax Museum, I'm very excited because that's on my bucket list.
Yes.
Check.
Bucket list, more bucket list stuff that we're checking off.
So yes.
We're super excited to go inside because I love Madame Tussauds and I've been in New York City and it's one of my favorite places to visit. So we're gonna have so much fun taking pictures of celebrities and videos. And
it's the closest I'm ever gonna get, actually.
Yeah, let's do it.
Woo.
What'd you say?
I said he's even short.
Yeah, he is. Look at the height. You only go up to his belly. Welcome to Metropolis, Sarah. How was Madame Tussauds? Did you love it?
Loved it.
We took so many pictures, I can't wait to like look at them later. And we're gonna go across because we got the combo pass and we're gonna go to the aquarium. Woo! Hey, we picked the perfect day to do this because look, it's not even sunny out. We're doing all the indoor stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, having bestie weekend in Orlando.
Tomorrow's the day though.
We're
gonna
go to we're going to Universal Studios all day tomorrow. Whoop.
Oh my god, is this the line for the aquarium?
I think that's to get tickets. We already have tickets. We gotta wait in this long ass line.
Thank you.
Good afternoon. We did the sea. Did you enjoy your time at the sea?
We went to the sea life. Oh my god, it was beautiful. I was really happy to see a sea turtle.
That was cool. And the sharks.
And the sharks. And when we were in the bubble, they were flying over our heads. Yeah. Oh my god, that was amazing.
Amazing. We're about to go on the humongous, really high
wheel, the icon wheel
in Orlando. So it's
going to right,
be beautiful. Going up in there. It's gonna be amazing. Are you ready?
We'll show you when we get there.
Are we getting shots in White Claw for our trip? On the wheel? Why not?
Yeah, why not?
Celebrate.
Now we have vacation.
Yeah, it's time.
Oh, the seat's good. Yes.
Woo. Cheers. On the wheel. Just put pepperonis on this picture. I have no idea why. Every time I walk by it, I'm dying because there's just pepperoni on the picture. In this beautiful, like, vacation villa that's being rented. It's amazing. It's in Kissimmee and it's close to everything. Ready to go to Universal? Nikki! Hey! Good morning!
Good, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. That's good.
I was videoing and you called.
We're like, that's Nikki. We're literally on our way out the door to Universal Studios.
Sarah's getting a groove on in line. Universal Studios is over there. And we're in the line part all the way over here. How do you feel about that, Sarah?
I'm kicking myself in the ass because I should have gotten up and out the house.
Okay, we're going into Universal Studios. It's a beautiful day. But it's chilly. It's like 55 degrees.
It's perfect for me.
It's going to be like 60 something though today, so. All right, get ready for a fun-filled day. Ready, Sarah? gonna do Minions, Sarah. Have you been on it?
No, I didn't go on this one.
Oh, so it's still for you and me. Oh, yay.
Ready to do some Minions?
Whatever this is, I don't know what kind of ride it is, but it'll be exciting.
This used to be Jimmy Neutron. I haven't been here since my 21st birthday.
About to go on Riptide Rocket, Sarah?
Yes.
Go straight up and then down and
then punch. Oh man, no, when you say straight up, like it's going.
Yeah. Look at that.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Intense.
Oh my god, that was so much fun.
It was. That I did not put my hair up though, so now my hair, my good hair day is being ruined.
You got to pick your song and I picked I Will Survive and I was listening to that the whole roller coaster ride. And it was freaking
and
hilarious.
And I picked Motley Crue, Kickstart My Heart.
I was dying laughing, it was so funny.
Videoed you, that was so
and
cool.
And they took a video of us, yeah. Except we had to pay like $40 to get it, so not happening.
Not happening.
All right, off
so
to the
now
next.
We're going to do Race Around New York with Jimmy Fallon.
Oh, Jimmy Fallon, here we go.
All the talk shows that ever since like the Tonight Show started, they have everybody listening and gives them, and then each one has a TV for the generation that they
okay,
have
turn around.
The Tonight Show for.
Thank you for that tour of NBC
it's
Studios.
It's a very good run.
For Jimmy Fallon in the NBC studios. We're so bougie. I'm excited to go on this.
It's fun. I'm excited to
go. Oh, woo! Here we go. We're in limbo right now.
There's a guest emergency.
No, a guest just needed assistance.
Because they probably threw up.
Why? Is this throw up ride?
It's intense.
Look what we got. Yo, put yours on. We look like cyborgs. Ooh, this is the new fashion style.
Pardon me, go through everybody. Excuse me. Oh, it's on now. Start spreading the news. I'm winning the race. We gig.
James, can I get some thank you note writing music, please? Thank you, the moon, for turning regular old dirt into moon dust.
I'm doing that under my mask.
I like the grease cannon. fire.
Fun.
That was
really
super fun. I'm so glad we did that one. Oh my god. That was so cool. Sarah loves Transformers.
I do. I love them.
How was your experience then? Did it live up to your expectations?
I loved it. Yes, it did.
Nice. Where are we off to now?
Oh, Fast and Furious.
Oh, we're going to go Fast and Furious. Okur.
Okur.
Back in San Francisco again, like this last summer, except I'm at Universal, but I'm in San Francisco.
party's here. The party's now. Time to act the fool.
That was a really cool experience.
Yeah, it was.
I've never been on a ride like that before. That was really cool. I really felt like we were on the bus, like going down the street. Like,
yay.
And things that they do that make you really immerse yourself in the rides to make you feel like you're really there, right?
Yeah, it was amazing.
Gotta love Universal Studios.
The graphics were amazing.
Yes. Where are we off to next, girl? We're gonna go to Krusty Land and go to the Simpsons ride, which I've never been on.
It's a good ride. It's a 3D ride. It's good.
Ooh, we like 3D.
Yes.
Circus room. I feel like we're VIP.
Yeah.
Cause we are VIP, bitches. Be prepared to be thrilled.
It is very thrilling.
Is it thrilling?
It's very thrilling.
Oh. Are you excited? Are they gonna let us in?
Mm-hmm. The doors are gonna open
now. Wow. We're gonna go to E.T. now.
Yes.
It's a classic. I love E.T. It's one of my favorite rides here. It's a classic ride, but it's still amazing. Oh, we got Mardi Gras up in here. You have to stand up to the blue dot. Going on a bike adventure.
Oh, we gotta stay on the blue line.
We are on the blue line.
We're on the blue line.
Thank you. So much fun. I love classic rides like that. That was amazing.
Yeah, that was cute.
I'm like a little kid on that ride. so amazing.
Let's show the closet.
What closet?
Right there.
Closet? Oh, the closet. Sarah's getting ready to go on the Hogwarts Express. We're going over to Islands of Adventure now. We've done Universal Studios pretty much.
Wait, hello, Express Pass.
Oh yeah, I don't have a hand.
Express Pass.
Now we're going over to Islands of Adventure to do that park. Having so much fun. It's such a gorgeous, beautiful day. And we can't wait to take this train over there. Because my feet are getting tired. Coming out of off the Harry Potter train. You ready for Jurassic Park?
I am ready.
You're gonna go on there. Are you exhausted?
I'm just tired of wearing these damn masks.
We're going on the Jurassic Park River Adventure, which is one of my favorite rides here. I love this ride. Want to get a little wet?
Just a little.
Just a little bit. Let's go explore the dinosaurs.
Yes.
You enjoyed your brief behind-the-scenes tour of Jurassic Park. And now, prepare yourself for the adventure of a lifetime.
In the waterfall, Sarah. Oh, the waterfall. I got it.
Oh, yeah.
This one right here. Uh-oh, Sarah, we got pushed off course. The plane's moving. See? We almost got ate by a T-Rex, and then we got water in our face.
Yeah, we didn't get too wet though. That's just good because it's a little chilly today.
That's why we got the back seats, right?
Nah, yeah.
Strategic.
Not the front seat.
No. About to go on King Kong. I love this line. Tropical.
Yeah.
I've never been on King Kong. First for me.
King Kong.
Creepy.
Due to difficult traffic conditions on the island, fighters should expect sudden and extreme movement. If you're unexpected by the port dizziness, you are hereby advised not to participate in this expedition. For your safety.
Ready, Sarah?
Let's go find. This is a really good ride. You're going to love it.
Let's go find King Kong. Was amazing. Sarah, how'd you like that ride?
I thought it was amazing. It's one of my favorite rides here.
It was, I have to agree, that was a pretty amazing.
The visuals, the 3D was just amazing.
It was amazing, yes. Thank you.
Sarah just did that ride. The Hulk never disappoints.
No, it doesn't.
It's getting a little chill-tastic out here.
Yes, it is.
Central Florida cold for us.
Better than back home, though. Back home was 20 degrees.
Her back home. My back home is here. All right. Well, I don't know what we're doing now, but we're off somewhere on another adventure.
Back to Universal.
Yeah, okay, bye. Get our souvenirs.
Yes.
Before we leave the park. And then we're gonna go back and go in the hot tub because our feet are killing us. How many steps do we do? 17,000?
We're probably close to that now.
Oh.
Hold on, let me see.
Me and Sarah are getting our bestie souvenir that we get at every place that we visit. And this is the one we're getting for Universal. It's a globe, like the Universal globe. So we can sit next to all the rest of our Making Memories souvenirs. And we're gonna have a whole display one day of all the different places that we went to. Super excited. I'm super excited to, I had a great day, but I'm really excited to leave.
I'm excited to go in the hot tub.
Me too. My feet are killing me. But thanks for spending the day with us. Talk to you later. Bye. Thanks for coming to Universal with us.